It pains me that I appear before you today because one of our students in the UST Faculty of Civil Law died in what appears as a hazing activity of the Aegis Juris fraternity, one of the fraternities in the faculty. Since finding out what happened, I had made a plea for those involved to come out and assist in the investigation. One of them heeded my call, John Paul Solano, who is now in the custody of MPD. To the rest, I reiterate my call for them to surface and shed light on what happened. It is a time for them to show courage and adherence to the law. Act like lawyers they had hoped to be, and not like criminals who hide in the dark and cower in fear. There's nothing shameful in owning up to one's mistake.